Alright. Let's go to Pea Hall. See what's going on. It's still getting worse after everything I've tried. Name.
Regarding your review of Anna Culpepper's latest musical Insult, of all the worthy artists in Rapture, why you continue to devote column inches to this musical gremlin is beyond my imagination. Where she is not derivative, she's boring. Where she's not boring, she's obvious. Where she's not obvious, she's dangerous.
Could you possibly think I would meet with my public now when I'm preparing? Unbelievable.
Sorry. I'll come back later. I'll come back later.
Fitzpatrick.
Da, 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 da. No!
Oh God, you sick fuck, let me out of there!
Nope.
Calm down now, little more. Life. Death. The bird.
burden of the artist is to capture. See young Fitzpatrick here on the stage. Use your camera. Take him as he is now, so I may remember him.
Okay. Well, let me get the proper angle and the light. Let's see here.
Oh. What are you waiting for? Fitzpatrick can't hold that pose forever.
I'm trying to get it right. How's this? How's this? Pure art. Beautiful.
And now you've got Fitzpatrick caught in his moment of glory.
It seems you've got the eye of the shutterbug, little moth. Now, head to the atrium and place his photograph in my masterpiece. And so our collaboration commences.
Cool. I am something of an accomplished photographer. I don't like to brag. So. It's still getting worse after everything I tried. Ay, ay, ay. Thank God. What if she touches with those fingertips? Those turds are no joke. I was gonna say, can I at least get the med kits? Yeah, thank you. Okay. Oh wait, I think you can go up in those suites. Fill your cravings at the Circus of Value. Something in one of these suites, but oh yeah, there is that one. And these bots are freaking annoying in this game. What a jump. Thank you. That's it too. Get over here, girl. Pissing me off. Yeah, you goddamn Houdini slicers. Pissing me off. Is this fucking bitch? God damn, girl. See ya. Adios.
With a very short attention span.
Yes, sir. Oh, I thought you were still. Can't go there yet. Later. Oops. How's that? Good work, boys.
Three men, all former disciples of mine, common thread. Betrayal. Find them, little moth. And immortalize their mortality in my quadtic. Go. Once they've been sent to their reward, you shall go to yours. And to Ryan.
Okay.
Poseidon Plaza is now open to you, my lord.
Cool. Got the crossbow, not a bad gun. Really good for sneak shotting a sniper. You're impale guys, it's actually pretty fun. No loot. Just kill them now before they come back to life and try to kill me. Probably a good idea.
I'm feeling full, like an expectant mama.
Yeah. I got a nice headshot for you here. There he is. It's more like a shadow, but hey, there you go.
Yes! Now put the picture in the frame. Let's see what we've got here.
Get out of here!
No. Nice action shot. Oh. Yo, I'm not involved. Yeah. Thanks for the free picks.
I've never had anyone to look to, except to me, and I am not much to speak of. You give them hope. And for this, I am grateful. I'll send something to demonstrate that gratitude.
Good. Send it.
It's coming together. Yes. But there will always be doubters. You go down. I could never stomach doubters.
Yeah. No, you're cool. No doubts here. Whether or not you're saying, maybe, but... Actually, that's not really a doubt. Save the city. Let's see what we get here. Hell yeah. Beautiful. Okay. Thank you. Cool. On with the quest. Back to Poseidon Plaza, which is up here, right? Yeah. Parts of the game, the mall. Time's up, bitch. Okay. Let's try not to get tangled up with that again. Places.
I'm ready for dream.
What's that?
Time,
Mr.
Peter.
I was just getting.
Oh, God! It was pretty dangerous.
Okay. Well, survived the onslaught. I think that's gonna wrap this part up, and then next time we will. Yep. Next time we will take on another Big Daddy.